that real run. Yeah, it's that ride or die. We got each other till the death, yeah, it's dynamite. She's my shotgun, yeah, you know we ride or die. Who's against the world, baby?
Can you just,
yes, people, what's going on? Mr. Haz in the building, and myself, and this gorgeous woman, Queenie, the beautiful Queenie, the splendid Queenie, the fantastic Queenie, the sexy Queenie, the cute Queenie, are back in business.
Say Queenie again.
Queenie. How you doing, babe?
I'm all right, how are you?
I'm wonderful. Ask me why.
Why?
Because we just got back from our holiday to Cornwall, and we had a great time. But now we're back, and we're back to our reacting game.
We are.
You know, the top UK hip hop couple. We're back.
We are.
Put it here. Oh Christ, the strength in that arm. Anyway, so we are reacting to Eminem, Beautiful, because guess what? Eminem has made a track called Beautiful. Have you heard this?
No.
Okay, okay. I've heard this, obviously, Stan. But I'm very interested to know what Queenie thinks. And yeah, I just love. And also, since we started reacting, going back to some of this music, I'm kind of picking it apart in ways that I haven't done that before. So anyway, are you ready?
Think so.
All right, then. Then there's only one thing left to do. Queenie, would you do the honours, please?
Can I do it this time?
Yes, please. I love that chorus. Queenie, what do you think of that chorus? Intro.
I'm not sure, really.
You're not sure?
No. I guess I'm like a little bit confused as to what's going on so far, really.
Okay, fair enough. You're still getting into it.
Mm.
I just love it. I love the... It's like a... It's when Eminem gets somebody to sing that's not like an Adele-style singer. Mm. They've got something to their voice. It's got that bit of pain in their voice. He's done it. He does it. Even Yellow Wolf is like that. And he's done that with... with that Jesse, good guy, when they had the fight and they fell out the window, and when he gets people to sing on his tracks and they've got a bit of pain in their voice, I love that. I love hearing their pain.
You're sick.
Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right, cool.
I'm just so depressed, I just can't seem to get out this slump. If I could just get over this hump, but I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But I need that spark to get psyched back up in order for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel distant again, so I decided just to pick this pen up and try to make an attempt to vent. But I just can't admit or come to grips with the fact that I may be done with rap. I need a new outlet and I...
Go on then, Queenie, what do you think?
Yeah, sounds all right so far.
Yeah? Do you think he's done with rap?
Obviously not.
He's just been hard on himself.
A little bit.
Yeah, I don't think he's nearly done with rap.
I just don't understand how Eminem can be hard on himself sometimes, though.
Mm.
Like, how much success do you need to see in yourself to stop being hard on yourself?
I get your point. I get your point, but I think that's just what made Eminem so great in the first place was that I will keep growing, I will keep winning, I will keep like getting to a new level of achievement.
Mm.
That's what I feel like, you know, pushes Eminem on to the level that he's at now.
I suppose.
Mm. And just quickly, people, listen, I know this is the clean version, yeah? But this is the video, and Queenie likes the visuals. So calm down, okay? Calm.
And I know some so hard to swallow, but I just can't sit back and wallow in my own sorrow. But I know one fact, I'll be one tough act to follow. One tough act to follow. I'll be one tough act to follow. Here today, gone tomorrow, but you have to walk.
Facts. Facts. He's not going to be one tough act to follow. No one is going to be able to follow Eminem in any shape or form.
You have to walk 1,000 miles in my shoes just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, let's straight shoes just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, feel mine, go inside each other's minds just to see what we find. Look it through each other's eyes, but don't let them say you ain't beautiful. They can all get just stay true.
Bit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What do you like about it?
What was the? It was the little bit before that bit.
Okay. What part?
Well, I can't remember what he said.
Let me read it out then.
No. Keep going. Yeah, that's better, I think.
Oh yeah, like the hook.
Yeah.
Okay. So listen, this is actually good proof that I haven't heard this in a long time, and it's good for me to go back and review, because that beginning part I actually thought was the chorus. That's how long it's been, and that this is obviously the hook leading into the chorus. So that's the intro. So there you go. All right.
Just to see what it's like to be me, I'll be you, let's straight shoes just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, feel mine, go inside each other's minds just to see what we find. Look it through each other's eyes, but don't let them say you.
So what do you like about that bit?
I just like the flow in it. I just thought like it's a little bit really likes that. I don't know why it like jumps out.
What about his cadence, like his voice in that?
Like, yeah. I don't really know how to explain it. Like, it just kind of fits. If that makes sense.
Yeah.
And it's also like so different.
Yeah.
To like him being normal, so I guess that's why it sticks out a little bit more.
Yeah,
it's just that little bit of like bouncy. It almost sounds happy, but what he's saying isn't happy.
Yeah, I feel you.
It's a bit contradictory, really, but definitely. Yeah, I like the way it sounds.
A bit like if I was to go, "I love you, Queenie," with this black rose.
A little bit like that, yeah.
Take it then. Can't just leave me. Can't leave me hanging. All right, you ready? I'm not a magician. I didn't just pull the black rose out of nowhere. It was Halloween recently, and that's from Halloween.
Everything's so tense and gloom. I almost feel like I gotta check the temperature of the room. Just as soon as I walk in, it's like all eyes on me. So I try to avoid any eye contact, cause if I do that, then it opens the door for conversation. Like I want that. I'm not looking for extra attention, I just wanna be just like you. Blend in with the rest of the room, maybe just point me to the closest restroom. I don't need no manservant trying to follow me around and wipe my laugh at every single joke I crack, and half of them ain't even funny. Like, ah! Marshall, you're so funny, man. You should be a comedian. God. Unfortunately, I am. I just hide behind the tears of a clown.
He's like, unfortunately, I am. I hide behind the tears of a clown. Powerful. Mm. And then if you think about all the songs where Eminem is clowning, and then you listen to that line again. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You're not just seeing this foolish side of Eminem. I say foolish in a positive way, because I bloody love Eminem, but you know what I mean.
Mm.
Like when he's clowning around and he is being a bit foolish in his presentation, and you think about that line and you think, so what's really going on in here when he's messing around and stuff?
Yeah.
Of a clown, so why don't you all sit down? Listen to the tale I'm about to tell. We don't gotta trade our shoes, and you ain't gotta walk no thousand miles. In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, let's straight shoes, just to see what it be like to. Your pain, you feel mine, go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find, looking through each other's eyes. But don't let them say you ain't beautiful.
There you go, that was Eminem, Beautiful. Queenie, what did you think?
Loved it.
You loved it, yeah?
I loved it.
One of your top?
I think so, actually. I've never heard it before, but I would definitely listen to that again.
There you go. There you go, people. We've done it. We've done it. We found an Eminem song that Queenie would play on loop.
Where's the champagne?
Oh, my days. What's that? Oh. Sorry, I got well excited. Wait. Oh my goodness, look at me. I'm a, what's the word?
Old man?
No, I'm not old man. Look at me, I'm a hater, and I said that this day would never happen. Get out of here. I did it. We did it. We got Queenie to find a track that she would play on loop. That's an Eminem song. We did it. We did it, people. We're gone. We're not reacting anymore. Fuck it.
Mission complete, babe.
We
can hang up our hats
there
now.
We go. So, yeah, fuck it. Like, share, comment, subscribe. And until next time, listen, listen. There will be a next time. Why? Because we're having fun.
A little bit. Big bit.
I feel like I'm going to sleep well tonight. Instead of laying there at night, like, I wonder which way. Until next time, respect.
Is that real raw? Yeah, is that right or die? We got each other till the death, yeah, we die, no.